section of Kennedy Airport has been transformed into a movie theater for the busy holiday weekend.
Stacey Delcat shows us how the temporary break in the chaos is helping people stay calm while waiting for their plane.
Nothing says the holidays quite like home alone and, of course, braving the crowds to get home. Today, travelers got a taste of both thanks to Adam Ticket's fly-in movie theater smack in the middle of JFK's Terminal 4.
We had 2.5 hours to kill, and this is the best way to do it.